For sure, I'm totally speechless. I cannot tell you how much this means to me. I asked the Father this morning at my home, there were 60 flamingos that landed in my yard. And I came to school